Member of the Indian Administrative Service, the IAS, batch of 1992, in fact, it was all India topper in that year. He holds a master's degree in psychology from Delhi University, degree of business management from the Indian Institute of Management, Calcutta, and a master's in public management from the Yu School, Singapore. Today, he is the principal secretary of Industries and Commerce and IT for Telangana government. His assignments involve developing policy frameworks, attracting new investments, identifying opportunities of utilizing IT in various and now for our chief guest for the evening. Born in 1964, Sri Itala Garu ventured into poultry farming in 1987 at one point he went on to breed 10 lakh birds, making him the leading poultry farmer in United Andhra Pradesh. He ventured into politics in 2001, and in fact, he was one of the founding members of TRS. He contested 6 times as MLA and won each of the 6 times. He was the floor leader of TRS.